Hey y'all, Dr. Daria here with a health hack about helping you bust those sugar cravings. Now, I was just doing this because I'm leading one of the radio stations and their anchors through a Bust the Sugar or Dr. Daria's Sugar Fix program, and I wanted to give you a couple of quick tips because he asked about some of the fatigue he feels because right now he's going through that stage of cutting out sugar. And here's why, because glucose, sugar, is such a quick hit of energy in your body becomes used to that and becomes really dependent on that. So once you stop giving it sugar for that quick hit every couple of hours, it takes about 3, 5, 7 days for your body to really detox from that and really start using more complex carbs as sources of energy and fat and protein the way our bodies were meant to. So here's a couple things to do when you're having that fatigue of cutting out sugar instead of turning to sugar. So number one, when you're having that, of course, you hear that all the time, drink water, but it's no joke. When you drink water, you not only curb cravings, you help fight that fatigue that's brought on by dehydration. Number two is make sure that you're getting plenty of protein. I told him next time he gets a craving, I want him to reach for a non-sweet protein, like tuna, chicken, hard-boiled eggs. Your body often is just craving and needing really that. It's just that we're so used to reaching for sugar as the quick hit, but you don't actually need that. Also include in that good fats, olive oil, coconut oil, nuts, seeds. Your body wants those things, and you're gonna feel so rejuvenated if you start fueling it the way it wants. Another funny thing you may not realize when you're having that sugar craving is to actually give your body and your taste buds a contrasting flavor. It seems totally counterintuitive. So what you can do is garlic is actually one of those things that's known to help curb some of the sugar craving. So a food with garlic in it, vegetables with roasted vegetables with garlic, fermented foods even, like a sauerkraut or pickles, all of those can help. Even a grapefruit, mint, that's why brushing your teeth can help. Something to give it that clashing flavor. And many of those will also kind of help fill you up. So you're not going to be craving the sugar as much. Two last quick things when you're feeling tired, because you normally, say it's 2 p.m., you'd normally go for that donut or whatever sugary treat. I want you to do two other things instead. I want you to go get sunlight. Because what's happening at 2 p.m. is your cortisol is dropping and your circadian rhythm is causing you to feel like, okay, I'm really tired now. Go get sunlight. Sunlight, bright light is the single biggest driver of our circadian rhythm, meaning our internal body clock. And if you go get sunlight at 2 p.m., 5 minutes outdoor sunlight, even better if you can kind of walk around, you're going to find that you wake up much more. Get yourself a shot of coffee, a big thing of water, and go walk around for 5 minutes in bright sunlight. You will feel your energy change without any sugar. Those are some quick health hacks. Share that with that friend who is dependent on that hit of sugar just to keep up her energy. We all are. It's so common in today's society, but you don't have to be. You can break out of that. And all it takes are tiny, tiny steps to take back control of your health and how you feel. I'm Dr. Daria, and I will see you with your next health hack. And if you want more information, email me sugarfix@drdaria.com, and we'll make sure you get our quick meal plan blueprint and ways to stay full without sugar. All right, y'all. Have a great day.